Now to Riley Brook, riding with Eve, Broadway KLR guy, and it's going to be a scorcher today. What are they calling for? 35 or something? 35, yeah. I don't know how far we'll get. I was thinking maybe heading to Serpentine, but 35 degrees, we might just turn around when we're at Riley Brook. We'll see how the day goes. It's beautiful, nice and sunny, so... But when it's this hot, sometimes it's better just to stay in the shade. A little wet in this trail, and there's big ruts, eh? It's all side by sides and four wheelers in here. So, with a dirt bike or whatever, when you go in the water, you gotta be careful. Stay out of the middle. But it's a nice trail. Look at this. It's pretty ruddy in the middle. It's high. Pretty slick for a KLR. I don't think there's water, much water, especially in August. But in early June and in April, oh, what's that? April, May, June, there's tons of water in this trail. It's a little overgrown too. This is a bit much for the KLR, but Ian's pretty good. He's slick with that bike. He's been riding a long time, and there. A little little overgrown. See the light. Ah ben tabarnak, ils l'ont en fait.